Discovery, administrative, pre-trial, trial, motion, 120 words a minute, 30 miles in 2 seconds, fireballs, shape-shifting. 2 years ago. Killing's messy. My services are usually a little more discreet.
I'm trying to separate my wife from the...
The charmed ones.
It's very important.
You almost say that like you love her.
Anyway.
Seducer with the promise of a better life.
I need someone to cover me at work.
Well, I'll watch whatever part you want. Going down? Something like this?
Classy, but too safe. I want Phoebe noticed. Perfect.
Thank you. You sure you don't want to see that red number again? You're the boss. Good. I thought you'd like an update. As you ordered, the priests have stepped up security on the grimoire. So far, the wizard has been our only breach. What is that dreadful music? Baby shopping, sir? Oh, an heir. That's it's wonderful news, but I don't understand why you're...
Oh, just...
But Phoebe's not here. May I speak candidly? I'm worried about you. Worried that the witch's influence on you is too great. That the baby will make the pull of love even greater.
Nation.
I'm worried about after the coronation. The next 9 months, to be exact. When the bond between you and Phoebe will grow, and your hold on the humanity within will weaken, unless...
Unless?
Unless you allow the seer to perform her dark magic. Allow me to carry your baby.
What?
You won't need the witch anymore. I could be your queen.
Are you out of your mind?
I'm trying to save you. The underworld will not tolerate a leader who's conflicted. Any sign of weakness, and you're not gonna survive.
Are you threatening me?
I'm reminding you of your future, your destiny, neither of which include the witch. He does. Safe from you. You've ruined him. Made him pathetic, weak, good.
And I take it you have a problem with that?
Yeah, I have a big problem with that. Means to an end. A way to sire a magical child. But now you're hurting him, and I can't allow that.
Oh, no?
No.
Two could play at that game.
Okay.